57, 58, 59, 60, 60 seconds. 1 minute. I've done it, folks. The longest handstand ever. Look at me.
Professor.
Oh, you scared me.
Professor
Dumbledore. What are you doing?
Professor Dumbledore, did I catch you at a bad time?
Yes. Well, I'm completing a world record right now. What are you doing here, sir?
Sorry, let me change my voice real quick.
Wow.
I had the wrong voice.
Whoa, that's a worse of a voice.
Cut that last part out. Hey, Professor Dumbledore.
That's not your voice either.
Yes, it is now.
What? The other voice is better. You're doing... What?
Yeah, sorry. Professor Dumbledore.
What?
Did I catch you at a bad time?
Kind of.
And are you holding something? Are you like holding up the sky?
Yes.
Why are your hands still up?
I don't know why my hands are still up. Where are my hands located? What, have you not been taking anatomy class?
If you can stop teasing me, I have a serious question.
Hands?
I have a serious question.
Yes.
Well, I came to see you in your office, and well, first off, what happened to your Hogwarts Academy? Oh my gosh! Wow! Camera
what?
Guy, great job! Great
what,
job!
You're too embarrassed to see a man naked?
Yes. I have a question. Well, first off, my first question wasn't originally, but now it's gonna be, why are you in those weird, like, clothes? What happened
these
to your
room? These are my jammies. I wear these at nighttime. I was about to go to bed after I completed my world record. This is when the school closes. I put on random clothes, and sometimes they look really weird.
Yeah, okay. I've been doing all of my homework at Hogfarts, but I'm still not getting passing grades. What do you think my problem is?
You're dumb. You're dumb and stupid. You need to go to military school. Wizarding school isn't good enough for you, apparently. Military camp.
What in
immediately.
The world? This is supposed
I'm a harsh father.
This is supposed to be my mentor, and this is the kind of treatment
I'm your
I get.
Father.
I'm looking for constructive criticism. And you just said that? Yeah, I know. That's why I have so many problems in my life. It all makes sense. I get it. That's why Moldy Warts wants to... Maybe someday I'll grow up with a nasty beard like that. Get off of me!
You must smell the beard.
Dad! Hold it!
How dare you treat your father like that? Military camp immediately!
I came here for help!
I'm almost to the top! Just a little further.